The Chardonnay that I have made, 73, at Chateau Montelena, was blindly tasted by 9 French experts.
Thank you.
And chosen to be number one. Actually, get 132 points score, high score than any other Chardonnay from France or United States. So it was champion of Paris tasting. And we carry on that style. And once you enjoy the Chardonnay from Turkish Hills, you will never look for any other Chardonnay. That's the flagship, that's the how people judge Chardonnay comparing with the Turkish Hills. We hope that someday everyone who's listening to this can taste this wine at the wine club in San Francisco. Now I'm very happy to be with you here.
We're happy to have you.
Because we like people who help us to deliver our wine to consumers.
Yeah. Now, are you going to make Slivovitz?
Not yet.
Not yet. Okay.
If I live up to 100 years, maybe.
Then you'll make it. Okay, fair enough.
But I'm shooting.
Yeah, you're getting close.
pretty close.
Pretty close. Now, you worked both with Tell Chef and Lee Stewart?
Yes. First, my job was with Lee Stewart,
right,
at Sovereign, and then Christian Brothers.
Okay.
And CIA in San Helena.
No, no kidding. Yeah, the CIA, yeah, that's where that
Timothy,
is. Right.
And then under Chelchev, 9 years.
9 years,
and
wow.
And when he retired, I switched to Robert Mondavi.
Okay.
And then Robert Mondavi told me, if you join us, I'm going to make out of you a little under Chelchev.
Ooh.
I was very proud.
That's quite a praise. Now, you had a cousin or a relative that got you in, is that right?
I have a nephew who was priest in Washington State.
Okay.
And through him, I knew about Napa Valley,
right,
about Christian Brothers. Hmm. He is a priest, get in touch with Christian Brothers.
And that's an odd connection.
And that's how I came to Napa Valley, lucky me.
Wow. Yeah, definitely. Well, lucky us, I mean, to be honest.
It's a paradise. Actually, when I was a student in Zagreb,
mm-hmm,
at the university.
Oh, yeah, I've been to Zagreb, yeah.
One of my professor was in California on sabbatical leave, mm-hmm, 6 months.
Okay.
When he came back, we want to know how America looks like, vineyards and wineries and fruits. And he was afraid to say because...
Everybody.
That was... he was... afraid that spies are listening what he's saying.
Mm.
And so one day we get him in the room that there was nobody around. He said, California, a paradise. Ooh, I said, who dies someday, go to paradise.
There you go.
And have little my own winery and be free.
And you did it.
I guess.
Yeah.
My dream came true.
I know. That's exciting. I guess only in America, they say, but